tonight share with you the best piece of advice I ever got. And it was from my grandfather when he was still running a company with 800 hotels. He was a very busy man. He remained charming. He was the very opposite to an Alan Sugar or Gordon Ramsay. And he always said to me, and I think he's right, don't make enemies needlessly. I think you can be tough, but you shouldn't be mean. His advice to me was, only ever try to tackle one problem at a time. Make sure it's the most important problem on your list. So don't be tempted to tackle a whole load of peripheral problems in order to feel that false kind of satisfying glow of achievement. So do the most important thing first and only move on to the next thing when you have solved that problem, when you have put it to bed. That is a very good way, apart from anything else, to make sure that you can sleep at night. All of you in this room are entrepreneurs, and I honestly salute you. I don't think it's an easy path that you've chosen, but I personally have never, ever regretted becoming master of my own destiny. For me, the pleasures have far outweighed the pains after all these years, and I hope they do for you too. Thank you very much.
Thank you.